flying squirrels. Rock and roll Rocky.
Rocky Roadrunner.
Rocky Roadrunner.
Okay, so I want to just take a quick second and say thanks so much to these beautiful humans up here on the stage with me. Give it up for Eric Walters on the guitar, the Votolato. Rudy Gadget on the drums. Steve O'Neill on the bass. Bass monster over here. I feel just incredibly lucky and honored to be playing with these guys. They're amazing people.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a song about aliens.
swing will begin. The girls will swing again a little slow.
Very attractive man, young man selling merch back there. That's my lucky parent. I want to send this one out to him. I wrote this song for him. This is from the Wild Roots album. It's a song called Southpaw. And you guys should all come out to the Black Lodge on November 10th. Parents band is playing. They're called Kiroshi. They're amazing. And it's a secret, but there might be another band playing. So if you guys want to come see something like that, just come out on November 10th at the Black Lodge. Hope to see you there. Now we're going to play a song that I've never played live for anyone. And this is it's a song that's on the Wild Roots album. It's a special one. I wrote this for my mom. My mom's here tonight. We love you, Mom.
Wow.
This one's for you.
Everyone here tonight.
about what happened when tornado hit our house and we moved up from Texas. So it's called Archangels of Tornado.
Wow.
Trials that were coming across on the porch, you always left.